Good morning, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, we're playing against Italy, who's been shit in the past year. Let's tell them.
Welcome to this cup game, should be a close one, but neither team will want to go out this stage.
Debut and the World Cup, Philippines.
All I can say is Allah Akbar. Great technique.
Oh no.
What a well-timed tackle.
I'm going to bend back. Kanama para maka focus. Para ma-rape. Oh. The other guy is talking about rape. I'm going to call a feminist woman. Oh no.
And he's one on one with the keeper.
It's a great defense.
It's with the striker.
Just like fans during World Cup, huh? Alright, World War II pala. It's a counter attack.
He must score. Pulls the
trigger.
He's scored. It's a world class finish. What else can you say? The players have finished celebrating and we're back underway.
There's some much fixing here.
Ramos. Good ball. And Riva. Ramos. Timed. Striker's ball. Good defending. Played in field. Can he finish it? He's sunk. The keeper's blocked that one. Incredible reactions from the goalkeeper there to keep the shot out. Let's take another look. And that one swung into the ball. Gets the header in.
Another goal by the same player. It's very, let's see the replay.
It's a corner. Slow-mo. No one challenged him. No one's marking him.
And it's a very clear chance. Yeah.
And we're back underway, but how will this team respond? This is Verratti. Here's Insigne. Striker's ball. Defender could be in trouble here. It's Son. Ramos. It's with the defender now. What a well-timed tackle. It's with us. And here's a chance. Shoots. There's literally no stopping him today. He's got his hat-trick. Oh, we need to see that goal again.
It's a hat-trick.
3-0 now. Half time then. Will we get as much action in the second half? It. Well, it's 3-0. Surely no chance to come back for the losing team.
2018.
Oh, determined challenge there. Lovely passing here.
During an immoral qualify, second of the
game.
It's Donnarumma. The young keeper from AC Milan.
And he stayed onside.
Stayed
Sakai with a tackle. Away by Sakai.
Yeah.
They're winning. They need to defend well here. That's good link up play.
Oh, no.
What a well-timed tackle. Sends it forward. Here's Insigne. Really well there.
Ball
played back. Defender then back on the ball. Passed well. Yoshida. Showed a bit too much to the opposition there. Moving down the flags here. Poor attempt with the ball. Hoisted upfield now.
He
showed a bit too much to the opposition there. time nice then, good defending. Strikers forward, it's with the striker, the shot's on. And he hits it, simply no messing about there, clean finish. Here's a replay of that great goal, it's a tactical change here then.
Well, surely all he can do now is grab a consolation goal as Nobbin's time out, and it seems all
over. Striker's ball. And the 83rd minute,
this team look eager for more goals. It's looking likely they'll get them.
But the time there is so fast. I don't know which bank this
is. They won it back. He did well to win the ball back. Oh, determined challenge there. Made in field.
Do the commentator.
Oh, well timed. Just inside. Striker's ball.
Oh no, striker's ball. Oh, it's
just the goalkeeper to beat now. Good catch by the goalkeeper.
Which is useless anyway. Because they're losing.
Cleared forward by the goal. Full time. The manager will be pleased by his team's cap run. They'll be setting their sights on the final now.
Italy's confirmed. Shit.
That's definitely the right choice. He put in more than 100%.
Just disappointed by the
Ayan, Australia perdió.
Terus Argentina menang.
Adi, penalti 0-0 versus Scotland. Tau kira penalti shootout.
Okay. Not a bad news.
Dan kita ada track lagi.